Back out live to the quick trip near the I-17 and Camelback. We do see some police activity along with police tape up there. It's still uncertain exactly what's going on there. We have reached out to Phoenix Police for more information, and we are awaiting any updates. Of course, we'll post those at abc15.com. The U.S.